The Nike company has been caught using child labor in Pakistan.
An investigative reporter from BBC recently informed us that one of our factories in Pakistan was using children in the manufacturing of soccer balls.
This is what the local players had to say about the issue.
I view the products made by kids is definitely against humanity. And I think the products of Nike must be conscientious.
I think it's a disgrace that the company that we represent on the field every day has participated in these terrible activities, and it makes our team think twice about the partnership that we have with this company and what they stand for.
Every day on the field, I represent Nike as a player, and I am very disheartened with their involvement in the sweatshop and child labor scandals.
Now that you heard the local players, this is what our management team have to say about the issue.
On behalf of Nike and myself, I'd like to apologize for engaging in unethical business practices, specifically child labor in Pakistan. It is our job to inspire athletes through innovation and design, but never at the expense of the quality of life of children. To begin with, we ended production at the particular factory in Pakistan and are taking extensive measures to ensure that all factory workers associated with Nike are working in safe and fair labor conditions.
Hello. I would like to personally apologize for the accusations held against our company today. Child labor is a very serious issue, and it's very serious for us as well. That's why, as we speak, we have already stopped manufacturing that factory in Pakistan, and we are investigating further factories that we have on that side of the world. We have sent an investigator and a representative to make sure this all runs smoothly and this problem is finally finished. We are also speaking with the man in charge of foreign production to make sure that this wasn't his fault. If it turns out to be, there will be consequences, but if not, we will more further investigate that part to see where this all started. Once again, our deepest apologies.